Hello, I'm Essie, a child of Yahweh, and the scripture reading for today is Psalms, the 34th chapter, verses 12 through 14. What man is he that desire life, and loveth many days, that he may see good? Keep thy tongue from evil, and thy lips from speaking guile. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. Yahweh bless you.